Good morning, guys. So I am about to film. It is Wednesday, April 3rd. And oh my God, there's powder on this lens, guys. That's why it's blurry. F, we have to take this camera and get it cleaned. So if you see a little bit of fuzziness to the picture, it's because we were celebrating Holi in India, which if you haven't seen that vlog, it's not that bad. I'll show it to you, but I blew it. I was like, blow some powder at the camera, and I did, and it got in the lens.
Take some from her and throw it at the camera.
And we were both like, we just fucked up our camera. Great. So what's really weird is I'm about to show you what I'm about to film. So I'm about to film like a first impressions of all this new makeup, but I'm about to reveal the single shadows, and this video will go up later, so I can show you this now, which feels so weird because I've been keeping it a secret. Oh my gosh, here they are. So gorgeous. All 20 shades available now. You have your neutrals, warm tones, and then we have some colors, some greens, some blues, some purples, orange, and then your deeper colors right through here. So a really good mixture of colors. And then this adorable magnetic palette from us, Lauralee Los Angeles. I like this silver too. It's really pretty. A great transition, like some champagne, some gold. You know I got those in there. Some bronze, warm tones. This is a really interesting color too. So about to film with it. So excited. And then this is what they come in single. If you bought just like the single. So cute. That's honey. That is honey. Okay, that's from our honey video. And then I'm gonna be filming with this stuff. So I'm about to fix my hair to film. So basically you're getting some behind the scenes. I'm also gonna film with my sweet dragon egg from Nikita. So that's today. And then I'm gonna take you to some events that I'm going to with Ty. Erin's devastated. Anytime we're not here when she gets home from school, she's literally like, I hate you. She always wants us to be home, which we are like 90% of the time, but normally like one day out of the week, I'm like, can't be there. Probably like 2 days out of the week, I can't be there. She's like, where are you? That is that today. And then, yeah, I'll take you with us, and then I'll vlog probably Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and put up like a 4-day vlog, which I feel will be good. So I'm going to a guest event and then a movie premiere, but for the guest event, they're so cute. They sent me my top yesterday. Oh, wait, I already took them out. Here it is. Laura, new spring pieces. Wait to see you tonight. They're so sweet. Okay, here it is. Here's the top that I'm gonna wear. And there's some jeans, and my phone's going crazy. Here's my guest outfit for tonight. So I think I'm gonna wear a white tank top with these jeans, and then I'm gonna put this little jacket. It's really cute over it, and then some cute little nude heels or something. Well, we're obviously gonna have to have this camera dropped off at Sammy's to get it cleaned.
Oh, I can do it. I watched a tutorial where the guy drilled a hole in it.
No,
I'm dead serious. I
no,
watched it.
We're I'm not doing it,
and I'll film myself doing it. With a different camera.
Oh my gosh. So we are off to an event with guests, and we are gonna stay there for about an hour and a half, and then we're gonna grab some food, and then we're gonna head to Warner Brothers Studios to watch. JC, my editor, he told me exactly how to pronounce the movie.
It's, well, two L's, like two L's are pronounced with the Y.
Yeah.
It's here, let me.
I can't wait to do a full makeup look in Spanish, because that's going to happen one day. Someone, maybe JC can help me film that.
La Llorona.
Llorona.
Like El Pollo Loco?
La Llorona. It's supposed to be really scary.
It's got a pronunciation on here.
Here, I'm going to drive. Let's pause.
Okay. I don't know about you, but I am hungry.
I'm sure they'll have hors d'oeuvres at the guest.
They better.
Also, Erin's with Allison today. Every time we go anywhere, people are like, where? Who's with Erin? yeah, so that's that. Okay, we're gone. I just got some guest sunglasses. I'm gonna peel this little sticker off.
We can't hear you.
I'm going in a photo booth.
Okay. We just got hooked up with guests.
Oh my god, so awesome. Look.
Like, they let us pick through all of them.
These look cute on you. They're
like
a choice. Bye guys, have a great day.
Thank you. Yeah, they got all kinds of swag, guys. Swag. Where are we going next?
We're going to a photo booth, and then they have like a ton of stuff out here. Like,
they got food? That's what I'm looking for.
It's so lit.
Where'd it go?
It's here.
Oh, let's see it.
So we got some clothes,
these
you got glasses, and we're gonna get watches and fragrances now.
Dude,
this is like the most lit event ever. I look like a hairy woolly mammoth. Don't you do it. I like it.
That's better. Oh, this
go
is
get
watches.
Some watches. Go for it.
Okay. Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good. You ready to make a watch?
Oh my gosh, we get to make
so
a watch.
So you get two,
yeah.
Right?
Okay, that's
so here's one.
Well, I picked up some cool sunglasses along the way. So we are now on our way to Warner Brothers to go to the premiere. Actually, we're going to eat.
Yeah, we're going to Doghouse.
We're going to Doghouse.
We're going to Doghouse.
Yep, we're going to get some food.
Have you guys ever been to Doghouse? Because
if you haven't, we'll show you how delicious.
We're about to show you.
It is. What's the tea?
No, Laura. We're not TikToking it.
TikTok. Okay, we'll see you guys at Dog House.
Oh. I got the hangover, which has a fried egg on it, but the buns are the sweet Hawaiian rolls, which is amazing. What'd you get?
I just got the regular cheeseburger.
What are you doing? You're deconstructing it.
Well, I'm just mustering it.
Pause there. We're back rolling. You got a shit ton of pickles. You're doing that with such anger.
Y'all, this food, I mean, I don't know about you guys, have you ever guys just been like so excited about food that you just like be acting out? That's me.
Happens to the best. One bite.
They're tater tots. They're lit. Are you good?
So good.
Okay guys, I'm not gonna be annoying and chew food the whole time, but if you're in LA, you need to stop by Doghouse, and this is how it's spelled. It's lit. Okay, cool.
One bite, give us one bite.
Okay.
Oh girl, that's as big as your head.
Literally.
Look at it. We just went to Warner Brothers Studios. We finna get the exclusive look here, guys.
Yeah.
We're gonna
like
stock
so
some movies.
Insane, the fact that I'm like even, wait, Lot P, do you see it? I can't even see shit. My eyes are like frying out.
Why not?
Oh, here we go. This is Lot P.
There you go. Don't panic.
Be in here where they're not supposed to be. So there was a security guard. It was one of his first weeks here, and he was over here, and he noticed that the service elevator was here. He heard it going down or somebody operating it. He's like, who's in here this late at night? It was like 2 a.m. He goes over and he watches as the elevator doors close, and he sees Jack Warner in a suit, and then it goes down to the basement by itself. And he's like, cool, not gonna work here anymore, at least on this section.
Good morning, it is Thursday the 4th. So today I'm cleaning my house right now because it's an absolute disaster because I've been balls to the walls this week, and whenever I'm not able to pick up shit throughout the week, it just accumulates. So I'm cleaning up. It's like 8:30 a.m. and Chris and Leanne is gonna come by and we're gonna film a collab. And then we're gonna go to my friend Ashley Tisdale event. She's launching something. And then we're gonna head over to the Patrick Ta event. So does that mean I went to 5 events in 3 days? Yes, so Friday, I don't wanna fucking do shit. I'm gonna be so tired, guys. I'm already, like my phone's going crazy. I'm already like delusionally tired. I woke up at 6 a.m. So I'm like dying right now, but I have so much to do today. My house is trashed. So happy Thursday. Come join me. So I'm vlogging on an iPhone right now. We're looking at vlog cameras. Kristen's here. I vlogged some this morning, but I didn't vlog because we were filming for my main channel. So it would have been like filming. So
on top of filming.
Plus more filming. Lots of filming.
Yeah.
So I might as well strap a camera to my ass and call it a day. But we are about to go to the Patrick Ta event. We're cold, and this is what we're trying to do tonight. We're like
honestly,
all cuddled up,
and the fireplace.
Oh, we
is
got
on.
The fire on. There's the view upside down. We should not be this chill because it's dangerous.
I'm gonna fall asleep.
It's very dangerous. We're gonna go to the Patrick Ta event, and I'll vlog some there. Say what's up. Ty's staying home with E.
What up? I'm editing.
He's editing for our. Oh, we're launching.
Excited.
Single shadows tomorrow, I can say in the vlog, because it will have already launched. All right, we'll see you at the event. Okay, we have arrived. Kristen in all her nude, looking beautiful.
In your outfit?
Oh, yes, it looks so good. It's so pretty in here. Congrats, Patrick. Oh my gosh, the glow, baby. Back from the event.
My face looks
like weird. Your face doesn't look weird. I didn't vlog much at the event, really, or any, because it was like really crazy in there.
I'm lame.
Say hi, Goosey. Oh my goodness. I don't think he feels too good because he's actually hanging out with us tonight. Kristen just headed back to San Diego. Come on, E, let's go. Night, night. Come on. To what?
Instagram!
Get over here!
You are so brave!
Good morning, everybody. Holy shit, I still have black makeup under my eye. I cleaned my face off like 16 times last night and I still can't get all the makeup off! Aaron? Hi.
I can't see myself.
Well, Aaron's about to go to school. Ty's about to take her.
What are you doing, vlogging?
Yeah. I
gotta fix it. Why do you look so ugly?
What do you think I'm doing? Quit. And we launch our single shadows today at 12 p.m. So I have a ton of shit.
You weren't going to say that out loud.
Yeah, why? The vlog goes up after the launch. Oh my god, okay. I know I saw that.
You didn't see.
Lit AF. Okay, so I'm going to get up now. Hello, vlog channel. I literally just stepped out of the shower and I swear to God, guys, I put on this mascara, I think it was. By the way, it is the Friday. It's the Friday. It's the 5th. It's Friday the 5th. And anyways, I put on this mascara and I washed my face so well last night, of course, before I went to bed. And it didn't like budge. I woke up with black. So then I just took a shower, washed my face again. More blacks coming off. I'm like, okay, when did it come off? So today is really exciting. I'm using a little bit of this Bioderma to like try to get this off my eye without rubbing too hard because it's my under eye. Gosh, Lee. Today is so exciting. It's like 2:30 and I'm just now starting to vlog because today was our launch and it's just so crazy. Launch morning, so we are sold out completely of our full bundle, which was with all 20 single shadows, draining my hair in the bathtub, all the shadows and the Z palette sold out. I was trying to set my phone up. It didn't work. And then we have single shadows left, so, and a couple Z palettes and all that. So, oh my God, super successful launch. Thank you guys so much for all the support and love. Like, I can't thank you enough. Of course, I'll alert you guys whenever we're able to get more of the full bundle back in stock because that's where you save money. You save $13 with that.
So I'm about to put on some moisturizer and some clothes, and then we'll continue the vlog for our Friday. All right, I'm on my way to get Aaron from school. My hair is still wet. I need to run the Dyson through it so it doesn't dry too crazy. I don't know if I will. I might be lazy today, but I'm so excited because of the bundle selling out, guys. I'm so freaking excited. I appreciate it so much. And like I said, when it comes back, I'll let you guys know. I'm about to go sit in some traffic right now and pick up little E. And then I have no idea what we're going to get into tonight. Like I told you earlier, tonight is my day off, or today night. So I'm like, I just want to sit on my couch and not move. I got this one from school.
My pizza roll top.
She eating pizza rolls. Who are you watching?
My life is over.
She likes to watch her vlogs. What are we gonna do tonight, Erin?
Party, bro. Party. Ooh, party, party, party.
This is what I deal with.
Party, party. Hold on.
This is like my one
hold
day
on.
Off.
Hold on. Party, party, party.
You're such a weirdo. This is like my one day off, so I'm like, can I please be chill tonight?
You can be chill while party.
What if we just like did the hot tub?
Party?
Hot tub.
Hot tub party.
Party. Hot tub. What do you think about that? How's your Invisalign going? Well, you don't got it in now because you're eating.
I'm eating.
Yeah, you got a dentist appointment.
When?
During your spring break.
Gnarly.
Gnarly.
So you gotta get these teeth out.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. My teeth were crowded and yours are up here.
Yeah.
Well. Well, yeah. What's the plan? Yes. DP. Is that your favorite soda drink?
I think so, yes.
Yeah, mine too. Obviously.
Or maybe Sprite. Sprite's nice and refreshing.
Sprite doesn't hold a candle to Dr. Pepper for me.
That's because you're obsessed.
Do you want to go upstairs and watch Drag Race? Oh, no, you're watching Ava. Watch Ava. I'm going to go watch this episode of Drag Race.
Okay. Love you.
All right.
Oh, you got pizza crumbs. Pizza roll crumbs.
I also need to blow dry my
hair. I was going to ask that. Your hair's wet.
Ugh. This is what we've done tonight. We got in the hot tub. We ate dinner. And I'm introducing her to the best movies of all time. I woke up like this. Happy Saturday, guys. It's officially Saturday, and I just woke up like an hour ago. It's like 10:30 in the morning, and Ty and Aaron are still asleep. I'm the only one awake. I've been up just watching Nikki and Gabby videos. And I'm really tired, but I'm about to fix like a bowl of cereal, I think. Or do I want my chocolate milk? I think I just want my chocolate milk this morning. So I was charging my phone because I forgot to charge it last night. I do that so often and then I'm mad at myself. Fed the cats. This has barely any milk in it. Good thing we have two. Yeah. Okay. Oh, there's Ty. Ty! When you wake up? Why are you just now waking up?
I'm gonna show y'all play last night with the boys.
Yeah, Ty went out. What'd you guys do?
Well, Laura, you know you're getting old when you go to like an event or show and then you don't go out afterwards.
Did you not?
We went and got food and then we went home.
Will you give me a Nesquik?
Hey, what you doing, boo-boo?
I already fed him.
Well, he's telling me different.
I don't know who. I don't know.
And you guys have PF trays without me?
There's Halo Top ice cream on the front doorstep. Will you bring that in?
Yeah.
Thank you. Boo boo. You got fed. He does his little meow whenever he wants more food because he's a little piggy wiggy. We have to watch out for you because you'll overeat. Yeah. He's still in the kitten mode where he's like in survival mode where he'll eat anything and everything. And you're a good little fat kitty. Will you get the... Oh, fuck, I think I threw away the lid. Will you get the Nesquik, please?
Movie. Who keeps following me like you hate him? Let's see.
Oh, that's too much milk.
If I was a Nesquik, where would
I? Nesquik! 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 Come on! Come on, Quaidus! Come on!
I found it.
This is too much.
Well,
you're eating nuts? God, my Invisalign just flew on the floor, bro.
Yeah. I think your Invisalign's missing a tooth.
Because I'm missing a tooth.
Yeah, it is.
Out of here. Psychopath eating cashews for breakfast.
They look good until I grab them.
I'm suing. It's too much chocolate as well. Oh, I'm just messing with
it. Too much Goliath.
The show Goliath. I watched some without you last night. None of my mom see that. Get out of here. I watched some without you last night.
I know. I saw you on episode 7.
No, I'm on 6. I fell asleep.
What you making for breakfast?
Don't look at me like that.
That's for me.
You hear me?
It's for me.
You mean? What is up, guys? Aaron's DJing. We're in Unipolitan for Jesus.
So you don't get copyright.
Copyright strike. Girl, it's just in the background, but YouTube still be owing for it. So we are on our way to get Shake Shack.
Shake Shack!
Shake Shack!
Shake Shack!
Aaron wanted it so.
Shake Shack!
Shake Shack!
Shake Shack!
If you guys want to see Aaron get hit in the face with cheese, watch my Instagram.
It's so gross.
It was great. I just did a live sesh. Oh, I love it. That's right. I did a live sesh doing my makeup and chatting with you guys. I used some of the new single shadows. I did like my everyday look with them. So I can do that again or like on this or whatever. I don't know. More makeup looks with them if you guys want. Aaron wanted Shake Shack really bad last week and I went without her and ate it. So now she's demanding. we go there. So we're gonna go by Shake Shack and then
I'm excited.
Me too.
I love Shake Shack.
And then what else we're getting into.
We're not talking about the burger, so I'm talking about the chicken sandwich.
Oh yeah, tell me what you get. You get the chicken sandwich, but Shake Shack is a burger place.
I don't like burgers though. But they have a bomb chicken sandwich, so
she doesn't eat ground beef.
Nope, it's gross.
I do not require you to eat ground beef because I wish I didn't eat it either. I don't eat it that much. You know, we're like chicken people. We are going to Shake Shack. It's Saturday.
Shake Shack!
Oh, there was a wreck. There's some residual.
Let's see.
Ooh, God bless your souls. Oh. Honey, a wreck will ruin a day, a week, a life. I am telling you, car wrecks are the worst. I always feel so bad for people when I see them. Also, there's injury involved, but just the fact your car being wrecked too is just like horrible. So, okay, we'll see you guys at Shake Shack. Oh, got the chicken sandwich. How is it?
Oh my gosh, it's so good.
It looks really good. They now have chicken bites, so that's pretty exciting. We just saw that. I got my little burger and some fries, and we are about to, oh my god, it's so windy.
It's so good.
It's so good, isn't it? Oh, I love their fries too, the crinkly fries. Heaven. Dr. Pepper. Yeah. So this is us now. Delish.
It's so good.
Doing a little shopping now, aren't we? We're in Ari. Kind of need some jean shorts. Actually, I got some at the Guess event this week, so maybe I don't. Let's see what else they got. They always have the most comfy clothes ever. That's for me. This one's cute.
Mm-hmm.
No?
I said yes.
Oh, you said yeah. Oh my gosh, look how cute this table is. Are you okay?
Bye.
just went to brush, got some stuff, and now we are heavy. We're at Zara. Zara's had like really cute stuff lately, so I'm gonna, oh, I love their jeans. They're like really thick and nice, so Zara jeans are great. Yeah, and I'm gonna poke around when me and Kristen Leanne were together. Oh, that's cute! How cute! Don't really need a thick sweater with sequins right now, but it's cute because it's getting really hot in LA, and that's like the last thing I want to wear. Oh, these jeans are real cute too. Okay, we got some cute stuff from Zara and from Fresh. We're going to a thrift store now because we want to like kind of make a challenge and try to make outfits. There's a Goodwill that's like 2 minutes from where we're at, so I'm gonna put Erin to the test to see if she can make a cute outfit at the Goodwill. I just carry those heavy bags. Yeah. Shopping is my cardio! Okay, let's go. All right, thrift store shopping is what we're gonna attempt now. Lots of stuff, lots of digging you will do. Time to make an outfit. Ooh. This is like something you would see at Urban Outfitters. Yeah, it's really cute actually, with leggings. So cute. So yeah, we're gonna peek around, see what we see. This is what I got from Zara. I got this like crop sweatshirt, and then it's got like flared out sleeves, kind of.
Cute.
That was kind of cute.
I like how it's.
Sorry, my voice. Hold on.
Kind of vintagey.
I like how it's not like pitch black, like a dark black.
Yeah, it's like acid wash almost.
It's from Zara.
Yeah.
Cool. Oh, so sparkly.
I know, isn't this cute? Like, won't that be cute on with some, like,
it reminds me of 2013.
Step into the sun. Step forward.
Not fast,
and turn.
But
turn.
It's cute, though.
Where's Peach at?
That thing is shining.
Peach will come for you.
She would love the shadows. Ooh, isn't this cute, though? I
thought look it was how shiny it is on here.
No, it's that shiny person.
I know, but I'm just
I love how pretty that is.
And then I got, ooh, I really like these. These little cheetah joggers. I figured with some heels like these plain Gucci ones, and
I like the black fluffy ones with that.
No, ooh, too much action.
Oh, by the way, Daniel wanted to know tomorrow if we wanted to go Coachella shopping with him.
Sure.
Okay. The guy that went to the thing with us, the mountain.
Mm-hmm.
He's cool.
He's single, isn't he?
Well, were you gonna hook him up?
Maybe. I wanna go to Coachella.
You're not old enough to go to Coachella.
And then I got this I thought would be really cute, like a white tank and some jeans, just like comfy.
Grandma.
It has holes in it, so I figure it's not grandma. It has holes in it, so I figure
Yoshi!
It's a baby girl!
It's a thick queen.
Oh, it's a grandma kitty. Let me get it.
There it is.
Grandma kitty?
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
She's gonna get the cheese.
We should cheese her.
No, do it to like Peach or the kitten, not her. She's too sweet.
The cheese for the kitten would cover his whole body. I'm gonna do it with like a block of cheese and just hit you in the face. Too far?
Okay. Yeah. That's all I got.
Peace.
Oh man, every time Halo Top brings.
We have to.
Oh, guess what this is? It's Halo Top!
What kind is that?
Strawberry cheesecake.
Hey, too much?
It's a cop.
Little brain.
Brettman, the science bitch.
Bitch.
In honor of Brettman science, we are celebrating. Wow!
Hey, can you move your butt?
Everybody, it is Sunday. I have a burn on my face. Long story, not gonna get into. I just signed a ton of these cards, and I'm closing out the vlog. Today we are going Coachella shopping for clothes. We're gonna go with Ty's friend Daniel, who's also going to Coachella. I'll be there with 21 Buttons. I'm so excited. So this week, this is my only day this entire week until next Sunday that I don't have to
attend something or do something. So this is my one day off. One day off. Tomorrow I have to film, and then I have Chinese laundry event. Then Tuesday I have a Tarte event and an Urban Decay event. Then Wednesday I am with Milk Makeup. And then Thursday I am... There's an event on Thursday. I don't know. Oh my God. I'm like losing track of everything. Vita Labrada, I think, is Thursday. And then I go to Coachella. And then I'm back like Monday, I think. So it's going to be a crazy week. I will probably like vlog a lot of it. So I'm going to close up this vlog, not have my Sunday to myself. Come say bye to the vlog.
You bye. Got a sweet little kitty.
Yeah.
Yeah, he loves all the lovin'.
No, he hates it,
He
actually.
Does hate it. Okay, but we'll see you next week, guys, because we'll vlog Coachella.
He tried to attack.